Hi, Rajneesh. I'm using maximize clicks, but after 3 or 4 days, it starts to show bid strategy limited. What is that? Please make a proper video on limited bid strategy, why it's showing and how to solve it. So when you hover the mouse over the limited bid strategy, a bubble will usually pops up and it tells you why it is and how long is going to be in that learning mode. Whilst in the learning mode, don't try to make too many changes or make big changes to that campaign, because then it's going to push it back into the learning mode. Leave it alone. Don't touch it. I know we are itching to get the campaign started, and if one is taking, I won't say too long, because you, it's not like Facebook where it will start very quickly and start to get you leads in a matter of hours. Google sometimes takes a few days, and you will see that quite often the learning mode is for like 5 days or 6 days or so on, literally a week. So in that case, what we also do is make multiple campaigns with different targeting, different bidding strategies, different keywords and so on, and see which one comes out of the gates out of that learning mode fastest and then starts to perform and run. So you also need to manage your expectations and your client's expectations, right? You don't want client calling you every 2 minutes. Why is my campaign not getting any impressions? Why am I not getting any clicks or conversions? So as long as you manage those expectations and tell the clients, look, 15, if it's a brand new account, we haven't got any data in there, new campaigns being set up, we need 15, 20 days to test out and get the data in and test the keywords and the ads and so on. So you manage the account. I'm not saying that for 15, 20 days, you're not going to get any conversions. Yes, the conversions can and will start to come in as long as everything is set up properly, but it may come in at an expensive price, and obviously you haven't optimized your campaigns, so you will find that the cost per lead is too high or the ROAS is too low.